tracked away.
Got my gym gear on and I'm not ready for this.
I did not record the actual test even though I said I would. I just kind of, like, I couldn't bring myself to do it. I get really emotional when I test and I was like a bit mad to show people. And they look ridiculous because I have all this like awful gear on and I'm not comfortable with y'all yet. Nah, it's too emotional to show. So nothing severe, they're still keeping an eye on me. What they've did is like what the pacemaker does is like speeds. I don't know, like it helps me go that wee bit longer, that wee bit further, and just help my heart. They've took that mode off of off, so really right now it is my heart rate that is helping me, it's just my basic heart rate. But if my heart rate drops below 50, my pacemaker will pace. So it's still on, it's just not being used as much as it used to be. It used to be on so much that it turns out I was just unnecessarily using it for the simplest of things. So they're going to keep an eye on me. It's all very confusing, but if you keep it off, well done. I'm just so tired now. I'm always so tired. It really does take it out of me. I'm literally running on a treadmill, that is the test. And it goes up in like speeds, it goes up in like hills. And first speed I'm okay, I'm like, okay. It gets faster, I'm like, oh, okay, we can do this. And it gets to the third one, and it's like a panic. Like, it's like, oh, no, too fast, can't, please stop, please stop. Then I kind of feel bad for stopping, but I know that if I take the tackle one, it's not my fault. I got a horrible pain in my stomach, and my legs are quite tight and sore, and they just stop it for me. But the reading was good, so I guess I've done enough. Yeah, they got all the information from it, so just about out of the clear. I can say that, but no, it's nothing bad, nothing severe. Just waiting on my dad to pick us up. So yeah, but I'm in the place I'm doing this for, see?
It's for you.
Hi.
Oh, hi. You know, I don't like being in the camera and I don't feel well still. Becca can enter the Commonwealth Games this year, I'm kind of sad to see.
Jesus, don't do that.